pretty impressive. And you saw it. They're capable of putting up big-time numbers. In St. Louis, whose season low was 62 versus Southern Illinois, right now 60. It's a 24-point game.
Well, 146 points
in that score. Sorry, I was thinking, yeah.
And they will let it bleed out.
So now, sir, we're going to dribble it out here tonight, and VCU is going to get a very convincing 85-61 win over St. Louis. They got a 3-2 conference play and 11-7. And they got their first home Atlantic 10 conference win of the season on this Friday night edition.